Hey everyone, welcome back to another at-home HIIT workout. For today's workout, you'll need some sliders. If you don't have sliders, you can use socks on a hard surface or a hand towel on a hard surface, and then a magazine on a carpeted surface. The other thing you'll need is a wall or a couch for a wall sit. Otherwise, no other equipment needed. Remember that you should modify whenever necessary. Turn on some music to listen to. Make sure you have water nearby. There will be 4 blocks of 5 minutes, with each exercise being 1 minute long and 2 minutes of rest in between. We're gonna go ahead and start today with side shuffles, and we'll begin now. Try to stay pretty low on these shuffles.
Woo!
Over halfway there. Our next exercise will be squats. Halfway there. We're going to pike push-ups next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And pipe push up. More seconds. We'll move into heel taps. And heel taps. Really good breathing. Go ahead and move into single leg V-ups. Sorry, I lost track of time. and go ahead and rest. Awesome job. Standing toe touches are next. Like this. And from here, we're gonna go into side crunches. Do 30 seconds on the left, 30 on the right. And then this other side. And then from there, we'll go into low plank hip dips. So again, 30 seconds on the left, 30 on the right. And then ab roll ups. So go all the way back, all the way up. And then reverse lunges. That'll be the second block. Hi, Meagan. Oh, hi. 30 seconds and then we'll start. Oh no. Seconds and then we'll start. Halfway there. Five, four, three, two, one, and side crunches. Five, four, three, two, one. Other side. Seven, six, five. Four, three, two, one. Go ahead and get into ab roll ups. All the way down, all the way up, and touch your toes. Halfway there. Five, four, three, two, one. low plank hip dips are next. Kind of got that one on border. There. 10 more seconds. Reverse lunges are next. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start reverse lunges. Good breathing. Sorry, I'm wrong. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and now rest. Get some water. Go over those next exercises. For the next block, we're gonna start with roll-ups with a jump. From there, we'll go into low plank Spider-Mans. Then from there, we'll go into sidestep push-ups. So you'll step out, hands together, push-up, back, out, push-up, back. And then from there, go into side lunge. There, take your sliders, we'll get into a hip bridge, and we'll slide the feet back and forth. That leaves our block. Gonna start in about 30 seconds. Thank you. like Spider-Man. There. 4, 3, 2, 1. Side step push up. Ten more seconds. Go ahead and go on the side lunge. Sorry if you can hear the helicopter. One, hip lifts with the sliders. To our last block. All right, jumping jacks will be our first exercise in the next block. We're gonna move to plank walk-ups. So we'll start in a high plank. And then from there, we'll go to the wall sit. Nice 90 degree angle like you're in a chair. And then from there, we'll go into tuck up with sliders. And then from there, we'll end the block and the workout with a low plank hold. So we have about 30 seconds before we start that final block. Again, I apologize for the helicopters. Don't own my airspace above my house, as none of us really do. Gonna start in about 10 seconds with those jumping jacks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and begin. Go on plank walk ups. Move into wall sit next in 15 seconds. And go ahead and move into that wall sit. Seconds, then we'll go into the low plank tuck ups with the sliders. 4, 3, 2, 1. There. We'll end this workout with a low plank hold in 15 seconds. Cold. halfway there. Start with upward dog. Child's pose. Lunge right, right leg forward, bring it back, nose to knee. Left leg forward, bring it back, nose to knee. Get into butterfly, lean as far forward as you can. Yeah, she's keeping me company. Right, Maddie? Are you keeping me company? Huh? She's kind of got a tail up. Push the right leg down. And then the left leg down. Bye, Maddie. Stand up into pike. Right arm overhead. Right arm overhead. And that's it for today's workout. Awesome job. Remember, I put new videos up every Wednesday and Saturday, so subscribe to my channel for the notifications. I hope everyone's staying safe and keeping fit. And I'll see you next time.